Okay, let's get into this. I've done a lot of things that have stayed permanent, so. I don't know what direction I just picked. Probably not the direction I wanted. No! I have Discord, but not my own channel. Let me check every of these porches. I don't. Okay, I haven't really checked over here. There's nothing over here yet. Okay. It could also be horrible. Why is it so delayed? I feel like this just does this to like waste your time. Yeah, I don't think it was because you were a kid. I think it's just because this is what it was meant to do. It's to fuck with you. It's not that I know what I'm supposed to be doing now. The issue is my timing is shit right now. Because they all have different timing. Like, I'm supposed to go left to the last pillar. Pick up the thing. Got it. Fuck me. You know what? I'm gonna look this up. Am I doing something weird? This is the Belleville? Lavelle? No, it's not. No, wait, this is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Yeah, it is. I found it, but it's a shitty, guide that I found. Thank you. Let me see if I can push this. I don't think I could push this. Which means the only thing that makes sense would be to go into the first port. Just be safe. I'm gonna take this and put it here. See if this works. Yeah, I did nothing. Making sure. Oh my God, move! No, not there. So what was the point in inserting the glyph sphere? Or did I insert the wrong sphere? Is that what happened? Something's happening. Ah! There looked like there was more puzzle, but I skipped whatever it was. Probably it was something like some extra add-on or thing.
You can stuff your taboos.
Oh wait, this is the child from the beginning of the game.
What's that?
A faith. They join with the summoner and together receive the Aeon. They are human souls imprisoned in stone by ancient Yevon rites. The dead should be allowed to rest.
I'm naked.
There's the last of them. You are to stand trial.
I expect it will be a fair trial.
Of course it will.
Let's go with Kila.
Is now in session. The sacred officers of this court seek nothing but absolute truth in.
Okay, one moment. I need a break.